Jones. Just a light workout. They spent some of the time on the bikes, really just trying to get the blood flowing after a couple days off. These days, so critical. After finishing off their first round series early, resting up and getting their minds right as they await their second round opponent.
It's a playoff time special. I mean, it's, you know, you're playing on borrowed time right now. You know, you're fighting every day to stay together. You know, and we have a special team. We have a great bond. So, you know, we're ready to fight every day to stay together and get that extra 2 months together.
I just think that to stay on them on a daily basis about mindset, about work ethic, to try to really communicate to these guys that you've got to become comfortable with uncomfortable. And if we can do that, we will definitely have an advantage over the team we're playing against.
Mudhens off to the best start. Oh,